the field.
A fire
on the field. I've been yelling for years. The refs need to be full-time because they need to be professionals. Now do we have the pregame pyrotechnic team for the NFL has to be professional as well.